Hi, everybody. We're watching some breaking news tonight. A drama teacher at the Taft School in Watertown facing child porn charges tonight.
Rick Doyle was arrested today, charged with receipt, distribution, and possession of child pornography. The Taft School says there's no indication that any of its students are involved in this. Doyle has been put on leave while that investigation is underway.